Hello, welcome back to another Wooden Spoon video. I did some work down here in the cobble generator. It should work, I think, unless it's broken. Yes, it's working. Blow my face up with TNT. So now the cobble goes right into here, eventually, maybe. Lag. There it go. It do it. I got my creeper face back there, looking awesome. The TNT right in front of him. Oh, so good. I love it. I hear the clicky clicks going. I blow up a little bit. Oh, it's so great. So great. I'm gonna turn that off though. I am almost finished with this base area. Almost finished. A big almost. Let's fly around. Let us fly around. I started marked out how far I'm willing to build. And this roof has oxidized, so now it's like blended in a lot better. My system probably still working, I would assume. Oh yeah, I don't use it much, but it's here. In fact, I don't use it at all, is what I found. Let's lag into the ground and fly over here, because I've been working on some village area, I guess you would say. Like, I don't know, whatever. These were vanilla houses, vanilla spawning houses, and this one's giving me a little bit of wheat up there. I don't know if you're interested in how it works. There's like just a line of wheat, and when the observer and pistons break it, powers the cart to pick it up, the wheat, or not wheat, sugarcane. And here's my little automatic roaster. Let's see if we have some food. We don't have any food. I gotta demonstrate that. I've been waiting to fill this water in, so I'm gonna have like a water thing. You know, water thing. The old water thing. But yeah, I've been waiting to fill this in, because I already dug out the whole trench and cobblestoned it up and maybe a little bit of dirt. I don't know. We'll see. I probably need some more coarse dirt. It's about where I'm going to go to. I'm going to have some, maybe a silo and some. This will be a rolling wheat fields next to the water mill, because that would make sense, right? They'd be grinding down the wheat into whatever they grind wheat into. Yep. And there sure is people on the server though, which is good, because I was thinking that it was going to be close to the end of the server. I thought it was winding down, but it's good to see. Oh, not you there. It's good to see all the happy faces on the server still. Yeah. Trying to fill this in. Let's see how we're going to do with that. Is this going to go up to, where is this? Right here, probably. So, we'll need to kind of eat some potatoes, and I guess this is gonna have to actually see, where would this be comfortable flowing into? Have a cook a food. When you cook a food here, bloop, echo here, line up there. It's nice and seamless transition. Ouch. Still have a lot of chests around. As you can see, I am not using my storage facility in any respectable manner. None at all. None whatsoever. Who needs to use a storage thing? You looking beat up, bro. Why are you still there? Maybe you are filled in too. Maybe you are not dirt. That jerk! Leave me alone! Leave me alone, I'm doing things. Who's gonna kill me? Who's pushing me? Swinging a miss right there. There you are, bud. Ow. Oops. Leave me alone. Hello, lag. Yeah, can we get this filled in? Maybe. Maybe fill that in today. What? Why are you... Ooh. Aha, ta-da! Perfect, like I knew what I was doing the entire time. There we go. Now we're talking. Kinda. Now we're chit-chatting a little bit. Yeah, this will get worked out. We won't have it like this. We'll have it more like... That's better. Already. Maybe like less of you. Less of you, that's better, that looks more natural. And, of course, I haven't put the water down here yet, but I'll have to make, like, a little retention pond just because that's what I need in my life. Hold the water from the start. And you're kind of working, you're kind of playing up here. This is kind of good. This is kind of working. I don't understand why you stop right there. I would love it if you didn't do that. Can I just take you away and put you here and fill you back up a little bit more? Just maybe right there? Nope. Maybe right there. Ta-da! And you work perfect. What the heck? Come on now. Let's just move you back one. Boom. And you did it. Just what I wanted you to do. Yeah, good enough. So, yeah, that's currently how we Minecraft up in here. Most of the time I just run around in circles. Like, I don't know what you do when you play Minecraft, but... I just like to run around in circles and jump and interact with these guys, like, you know, bully them around a bit. No, I'm just kidding. I'll leave them alone. I won't hurt them. Yeah. So that's how it's been coming along. I also have some interesting I have some other older clips or older video clips of helping or of building a cave project at the Scary Analex's base. Voodoo rainstorm. I'm over at Anna's place because I'm working on a new project, but I am broke as a joke. I need a silk touch book and a. Oh my god, I thought this was a zombie. That's really good. I gotta do that with my place. Oh man. That's cool. And then I can put a light right underneath of it. Oh, that's so much better. Yeah, so I came back here, and there's a project I never finished over here. It's a bit of a mess right now, ain't it? So instead of so I'm gonna finish the first project. I'm not gonna finish any of these. Look at this. That's how you know I've been here. Look, it's terrible. What the heck? Here, dump some more. Oh, I'm sorry. I will finish this now. Or this will be the next thing I finish, and then I'll go back to. I got a really cool idea. I like racing the boats around on the ice. This is the best thing I've ever done. Oh. Well, I'm calling that good. I kind of like it when you get a little bit of the void fog right in there. Boom, boom. It's got some issues, but much better than it was. Much better. I could call this good. So, yeah, I like it. Need some glow lichen, maybe covering up these a little bit. But I'm stuck on the thing. Yeah, let's see. This was a nightmare to build. This was literally one of the hardest things to do because it's like I don't know, just it was. It was just difficult. I have no words for it. But it was fun. Possibly use a little bit more vines? Wines? Vines? I think it works good. I really like this. This is really cool. Spread you down. Spread it downwards. Down here. Down there, spread it down. Go down. Good. Good, good. Good, good. Let's get some. Oh, yeah. Put that guy. Do, 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 do. Donkey, are we friends? We are friends. We're best friends. Forever. Yeah, I guess this could go now. Possibly. I had cows, but they all left me. I can't find any more cows around the area. Yeah, I have a little. This has got the melons and pumpkins going through it, you know, running through. we can do a little hop up job and see that there's a little bit of a... Melon. God, this screen turns real. Oh, okay. Okay, yeah, just do what you do, guys. No, I don't like that. I hear you, buddy. I hear you. You know, life can be hard at times. A zombie. Oop. And you don't know how to shut up, zombie. Guess we're just gonna use these guys. Oh, Lord help me. We need our fence back. Where's our fence? Ooh, I should go check this out again. Looks kind of natural, I guess, I suppose. I'm not sure about that there, though. Just trying to make like a little dirt thing. Not sure how I feel about it. I don't feel too great about it. Cool. Well, yeah, anyway, I think I have plenty of video to go through and paste together. And I need a new microphone for sure, because I'm like screaming into this one to even get sound to get recorded. Good microphone that'll pick up my mumbling, my quiet mumbling that I like to do. You know what? You gone now. All you are gone. Bye bye.